train to Babylon. The next station is Seabird.
$100. projects, and I was like, wow.
This station is Massapequa. This is the train to Babylon. The next station is Massapequa Park.
And I was like, to be honest, and I told him the steps that you gotta take, and I was like, to be honest, you gotta have travels to my job. Like, my job is not close. I'm not gonna sugarcoat and tell you that it's some high tech, whatever. And he was like, oh, how much is it? And I was like, the one that's the closest to here, it's 10:50 an hour. And I was like, if you beat traffic, you get there in 25, 30 minutes. If you do not beat traffic, you're not getting there, you're not getting there at home for an hour and a half, 2 hours. Plain and simple. It's traffic or whatever. And he was like, oh, well, I'm not doing anything for 10:50 because I deserve more. I got management skills and this and the third. I was like, yeah. Out his resume, he handed his resume, and I was like, all your job was temporary, no offense, and you have no type of management experience, they were all temporary, and you've been all labor.